You're listening to The Zero Hour. Rest your eyes. Exercise your imagination. Today, Kim Weisskopf's oblique excursion down Tin Pan Alley. Chicago John and the Glitter People. Starring Ross Perot. In a Mutual Broadcasting System presentation of The Zero Hour.
Brought to you by the Ford Motor Company and Lazy Boy Recliners. This is The Zero Hour on Mutual Radio.
Isn't gold, as we'll discover in today's story. The time, the present. The place, Tinseltown, USA, Hollywood, California, where golden dreams are sometimes realized, but more often shattered. Today, an unlikely dream constructed with tongue-in-cheek. Chicago John and the Glitter People.
Excuse me, miss. Is this a shuck and jive record company?
Yes, it is.
Is Mr. Alphouser here? I came all the way from Chicago to see him.
He's in a meeting. Why don't you leave your name and he'll get back to you?
No, you don't understand. I'm a singer.
Aren't we all?
Well, can't you just tell him I'm here? I'm going to be a rock star. No, really, please.
Why not? With your come on, you might be good for a comedy album. What's your name?
Chicago John Leftwich.
Putting me on.
Eileen, sweetie, would I steer you wrong?
Riff, I am not going back out on the road as third act on the bill.
You need the exposure, love. Yes?
Got a winner to see you.
Another albino?
No, but he's Caucasian.
All right, send him in.
Riff, we haven't settled anything yet.
Oh, yes, we have, honey. Either you go out on the road or get off the star maker machine.
We have a contract.
So sue me. It's open.
Mr. Alphouser?
Yeah, close the door. I don't want the groupies to get in. Now, what can you do for me?
Mr. Alphouser, my name's Chicago John Leftwich. I sent you some of my material about a year ago.
Is that a guitar you brought with you?
Yeah, would you like to hear something?
Oh, sure.
Oh.
Riff, I'm going.
Stick around, honey. This boy's going to show you how talented you really are.
For my first number, I'd like to do a song I wrote.
Isn't that guitar missing something?
Oh, you mean because it's got no strings? Why, that's okay. I don't play it anyway. I beat on it like a drum.
Oh, yeah, of course.
This here tune is from my vegetarian rock bag. It's called She's My Tomato, and it goes something like this. Well, I met her at a food stand, but Friday's at the time. I was squeezing avocados, she was looking for a lime. I said, honey, let's get out of here, there's coconuts in my fridge. She said, man, you're sweet, but I don't eat meat, I'd go jump off a bridge. There's more, actually, but I thought you'd like to listen to some others.
That's the worst song I've ever heard in my life.
Go on, Chicago John, sing something else.
Why are you toying with him? He can't sing a note.
Oh, honey, he's got soul.
Yeah, this here one's about astrology. It's called She's My Horoscope. And go something like this. Well, I met her at a concert. There was music in the air. I was sitting on my bedroll. She was looking for a chair. I said, hi there, little lady. Can you tell me what's your sign? She said, Leo, what's it to you? And then she went and asked me mine. Hey! Thank you!
Cut it out.
Chicago John, you got soul.
Hey, really?
What you don't have is experience.
How do I get that?
Oh, that's easy. There's clubs all over town always looking for new talent. Now hustle yourself a few gigs, and then maybe we can talk.
Oh, wow, that's great. Hey, I better get started. Thanks for the audition, Mr. Alphouser. I won't let you down.
Very funny.
Hello?
Is this Reggie?
Oh, this is Reggie. I'm Reggie. Hello? What's happened?
My name's Eileen Anjou. You were recommended to me by Dominique Yale.
Me? What for? Yale's a private investigator. He's a friend of mine, you know.
He said you'd be less conspicuous for what I need.
You mean you're hiring me? I got a case all to myself? I'll do it.
You don't even know what it is yet.
Oh, yeah, that's a bummer. What's happening?
Do you know the color wheel on Sunset Strip? It's a bar, always crowded.
Yeah, I saw it.
Meet me there at midnight tonight.
But wait, Eileen, I don't even know what you look like. 10-4?
Well, I met her on the strip. I was munching on a pear. She had sequins in her eyebrows. There was glitter in her
hair. Enough already.
Mr. Bear, I'm trying to get experience.
Well, you're not getting any of Paul Bearer's Coffin Club, I can tell you that.
But Mr. Alfhauser told me I had soul.
Rip Alfhauser?
I don't know his first name. He's president of Shuck and Jive Records.
Look, you've been hanging around the club for 3 months. You don't spend any money. What's the matter? You cheap?
No, sir. I'm broke.
That's worse. Get out of here. Tree!
You call?
Drop this no-talent turkey on the sidewalk.
Wait. You mean I don't get the job?
Drop him on his head.
No, you don't have to. I'm going.
Calling Eileen. This is Reggie. Do you read me?
Reggie?
Are you Eileen? Gee. Hey, you're beautiful.
Thank you.
What's happening?
Well, I used to be a singer. I still am, but I don't work anymore.
Well, how come? I mean, you lose your voice?
No, I lost my contract. But anyway, the past 3 months I've been hanging out on the strip. Weird things have been happening. I mean, weirder than usual.
Well, could you give me, for instance?
Well, it happens to the glitter people mostly.
Yeah.
Things like getting their false fingernails bitten off.
Has there been any, hard evidence, like teeth marks?
No, but... Hey, what's that? Up ahead, in the bushes.
Whoever it was, I got away.
I think the girl's all right. She just fainted.
Wow. Whatever it was that jumped there had mighty sharp teeth. Bit the platforms right off her platform shoes.
Paul, what's so urgent that I had to come down here?
The mad mugger struck again last night.
More fingernails?
No, platform shoes. Girl got them cut out from under her by a power saw. Dislocated both knees when she fell. Rip, this has got to stop. It's killing my business.
Why don't you book an act in here that draws? Who's Clay ducking the decoys anyway?
They're a band from Long Beach. They play electric bird calls.
Electric bird calls?
What can I do? You won't book a client in here.
Paul, I told you, my whole stable's on the road.
What about Eileen Anjou?
Eileen walked out on me. She doesn't work in this town. Find someone else.
Oh, he says, speaking of someone else, what do you know about a tone-deaf flunky named Chicago John?
Who?
Some nut with a guitar and no strings. He says you sent him around.
Oh, him.
What's so funny? I can't get rid of him.
Well, why don't you sign him?
Buddy, you're crazy.
Oh, you'll find someone, Paul. And don't worry about this other business. I'll take care of that. Hey, listen. How about loaning me Tree for a couple of days?
Take him. He's not earning his keep. There's no one in the club to bounce.
There will be, Paul. There will be.
I don't know about these platform shoes. How do you walk in these things?
Reggie, you're doing fine. Now, you have to wear them. It's part of the image.
Yeah.
Hey, let me at her at the drugstore with the LA Evening News. I was looking for my wife. She was checking out shampoo.
Hey, what is that? Awful noise.
I'm afraid I know.
Well, can you tell it to stop?
Hey, look, it's a panhandler.
Watch me run them in.
Any donations for poor singer?
That's putting it mildly.
Okay, buddy boy, just pack up your gear, okay? We're going downtown.
What for?
Disturbing the peace.
Reggie.
Hey, don't you know me? Don't I know you?
I don't know you. Do you know me?
No, not you, her. You were the girl in Mr. Alfhauser's office, right?
You remember.
Well, sure. Boy, I hope your luck's been better than mine. I just can't seem to get any experience.
I wonder why. Actually, we're doing about the same.
Point of information. What's your name?
Chicago John Lefkowitz, but I thought you were a star.
Now, how do you spell Lefkowitz?
L-E-F-K-O-W-I-T-Z.
Reggie, what are you doing?
Leave it alone. This is the way they do it on TV. Address?
I don't have one. I mean, I live somewhere, only there's no number, no street.
This is stupid. Now get up. I'm going to drive you home.
But, Reggie, you walked here.
I'm going to walk you home.
I drove.
She drove.
You drove.
I'll drive.
So you're a detective, huh?
I'd rather be a cop, you know, because I like those badges.
This is where I live.
Where?
I don't see nothing but the storm drain.
Yeah, well, that's where I live.
In there?
Can't beat the rent. Would you all like to see the place?
No, thanks. We got to get back to the strip. There's a crazy guy up there attacking the gooder people.
You know? Oh, he's not crazy. He's got a good reason.
You know who he is?
Sure.
Who?
Me.
What did you say your name was?
The moniker is Reggie Princeton. I'm a private type detective.
And I'm the Queen of England.
No, you're not. I seen a picture on a stamp once, and you don't look nothing like her.
Look, why don't you take a flying lady?
What's the trouble here?
Mr. Offhauser, this little
you creep. You rip, Offhauser?
What's it to you?
I think we better go downtown, because you got some explaining to do.
Why, you little twerp. Hey, Tree.
Here comes in.
Offhauser, you're a liar and a cheat.
Yeah, but I'm good at it.
Why, look, I got enough on you to put you behind bars.
Now, Tree, show this bum the door.
There it is.
Don't point to it. Throw him out.
Offhauser, you're making a mistake. Hey!
That was very good, Tree.
Gee, thanks.
Now, there's one other thing. You think you could do it?
Sure.
Well, follow him.
Hey, Reggie, get in the car.
Eileen, hey, what's happening? I thought you was with Chicago John.
He spit on me. I wasn't going to chase him through the sewer.
Well, we got to find him.
I know, he took his power saw. How'd it go with Offhauser?
Oh, not so good. Some giant with platform shoes threw me out.
That's Tree, but he works for Paul Bearer at the Coffin Club.
I wish you had a siren on this car. Let's go.
Where are you, Reggie?
Guys, I can't walk in these platform shoes. There. I said get out. And stay.
He smashed my guitar.
How wonderful.
Chicago John, you promised you'd stay off the strip.
I know I did, but I had to give it one more try. I got sold.
You got trouble.
We all got trouble.
Oh, here comes Tree. Hey, let's run for it.
Come back here.
Quick, up these steps.
He's gaining on us.
Throw down your guitar case. It's slowing us down.
I can't do that.
Oh, my ankle.
How am I able to save to you?
It's those platform shoes. Yeah, give me one of those. This'll stop them. Yeah, that's it.
Ooh.
No, I didn't. Eileen, can you walk?
I don't think so.
Where's Chicago John?
Oh, Reggie, watch out.
Now, take it easy, Paul.
It's easy for you to say. I had to close the club last night, and it's your fault.
What do you mean? I sent Tree to take care of everything.
Tree's in the hospital.
He's in the what?
He fell down those stairs on a hill, broke the sidewalk out in front of the club. Everyone inside ran out, and you're telling me to take it easy.
Take it easy.
Look, I gotta have an act. I need Eileen and you, just for a week.
No chance, Paul.
Then you leave me no other choice. Our association is finished.
You sign that girl and I'll shut you down for good.
Oh, a power play, huh? Okay, if that's the way you want it.
Now, Paul, listen, I'll take care of it.
Take your hands off of me.
Now, Paul, listen to me.
You struck me.
What's happening?
It's cold.
How's your ankle, Miss Angie?
A little sore, but I'm okay.
But what do we do now?
We got a storm drain before it rains.
We can stay at my place. It's just above the strip.
Okay, let's move out.
Well, I met her in the sewer while the rain was pouring down.
Deep it is.
Eileen, you're just the person I'm looking
for. Oh, hi, Mr. Bear.
Oh, not you again. Come inside. How'd you like the sing of the club? You'd be the headliner.
Hey, that's fantastic.
Not you. What do you say, Eileen?
But, Bo, what about Rip?
Never mind him. Just sign here on the dotted line. Name your terms.
No, you don't. She has a contract with me. Hey, give me that.
Bet you can't catch me.
Oh, yeah? Don't go away.
Hey, he better be careful. He'll fall in that. Ah!
Oh. Eileen, I can't thank you enough. You've saved my club.
It's a pleasure, Paul. You've treated me fairly. That's all I ever ask.
Well, Rip learned his lesson the hard way. He's being sued by half the singers in town. Come in.
Reggie! Chicago John!
What's happening? Hey, guess what? Chicago John got a job.
How?
Singing.
Oh, no, I've given that up. I start tomorrow as a carpenter's apprentice. The ad said no experience necessary. Now I can use my power saw for a good purpose. What do you think of that?
Super.
Out of sight.
10-4.
I'm Rod Serling. Close your eyes. Exercise your imagination. And join us again on our next presentation of The Zero Hour.
Chicago John and the Glitter People is an original radio drama by Kim Weisskopf. Ross Martin was heard as Chicago John Lefkowitz. Featured in the cast were Dawes Butler, Peggy Walton, Peter Leeds, Lou Krugman, and Rhoda Williams. Zero Hour, created by J.M. Collis, directed by Don Hills, is produced in Hollywood for the Mutual Broadcasting System by Radio Productions Incorporated. Music is composed and conducted by Stanley D. Hoffman, Rochelle Sherman, associate producer. This has been a presentation of the Mutual Broadcasting System.